There was immense fear as millions of people in eastern India braced themselves for the most powerful cyclone in at least 14 years. The last time a similar storm hit was back in 1999 when 10,000 lives were lost and this entire city was completely flattened. But this time around, as you can see, people are already back from the shelters trying to rebuild their lives, and the damage and the loss of life, nothing compared to what it could have been. The difference is this time around, the government was well prepared and very proactive. 2 to 3 days before the cyclone hit, they had evacuated almost a million people to shelters on higher ground. Here on this coast, on this popular beachfront holy city of Puri, thousands of people have already returned, many of them to enjoy the sunset, to watch the ferocious waters. Locals here say earlier on the cyclone had completely swept away the beach. Many of these people's livelihoods completely destroyed. Many of them, of course, have little stalls selling souvenirs in this holy town. But now the vendors have returned and so have the tourists. Sunima Uras, CNN, Puri, India.